When are we going to see a Google or a Facebook or a Skype coming out of India? 2017, 2050, it seems to be a long way to go. The intellectual property generated in the academic institutions, research organizations, is still of a very small, minute quantity. We need to generate more patents, convert them into core patents, bundle them, and then start building enterprises. Today we have very successful e-commerce companies. They are clones. They are doing exceptionally brilliant work. But we cannot say they are like a Facebook or a Google, because there is no intellectual property behind those organizations. If we want to take a intellectual property generated in India, a product designed in India, sold across the world, then we have to start at the roots. Patenting in a very large quantity, patent protection internationally in PCT, in USA, and then supporting them to develop a product based on the patents. I think it is going to take a large time, effort and dedication to come with a global product based on Indian IP. I suppose it is at least a decade far away.